Papa, what are my memoir quabba? Eba silver, 98.3. But you see for your crowd, Papa. Eat you.
Binash, Yamisha. Yeda, Eradiashi, and Nansu, Ebio.
Amen.
We thank God for this day.
Amen.
I bring you greetings from heaven in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
I believe that you have agreed with me that the two round balls in a socket called eyes can send your soul and spiritual body into the hellfire forever. Mejidi se, wene me ayadwe pa se, sa adie kurukuru wa minu ashe tokuru bi wo triho, aye frenu ediwano. Bitimi de ukra, eno sunsomu ni pediano, ako janwa enum danumu afibo. Therefore, before you watch anything, find out if it praises God in His word. Nunti, I saw now the way Nibe Shabibiano. I was so she said, I saw in Yamini a war, Nasimuana. If you think your eyes belong to you, so you can use them to do whatever you want, you are wrong. Because the maker of the eyes has rules about them. Say, a year what Jay said. Anyone want Casaudia? A two between me, a dear, a dear pair. Why you from so? If you say, dear, or yea, anyone, or a man, a fowl. That is why I'm telling you to be careful of how to use your eyes. And until I make catch yourself, you pa, I will quire, oh, fast so, a do anyone, a shadier. Today, we are going to look further into the action of Lot's wife. And then, so, the person who is a share and a more Lot, a year no, a 2 year no. I don't understand why she agreed to God's word initially to leave Sodom, but later disagreed with the same God's word in the middle of the journey of her salvation. That is my point this morning. Mentiasie se, obanu tiasie, emma nyanku pan se mu asasie ni se, obo fri sodo, nyansi su e chino, osansi sa na jen, ewo nyamia semkuru ha, ewo akwentu onin fifi, a ne fawo mkwa jeho. And no, me kasafa hu anade. The analysis is that she did not feel comfortable when the angels told Lot's family to leave the sinful land. Nefishe mwa ebeti mejina soa kane se. Wabra abofo no kachile Lot ebusi se. Won fri asase boni nesu ukono. Nane hon tonu wo asemnumu. That behavior of mind change was bequeathed to humanity through the bloodlines of Adam and Eve. Sa ene yenwa awa ane ase sanyadrenu eye Adam ni Hawa ene di che adasama ene nam emojenum sa besine. When God told them not to touch the forbidden tree, they initially obliged, but they had a change of mind in the course of time. Wabre radi ekache won se, mwen so diyano wabra won numono. Asasye no tiasye, nensusu abra mre ni kone nimono, ena winyay ajinsacha. They touched the tree they had initially agreed not to touch. Dia asasye, wapini suse wonsomu, echini wajwe se sain, ema wosomu. As a result, people in this generation are also like that. Enumti, nipa wo a won twatwaso imu enso sa ena yetie
Silver 98.
They accept and act on an information they receive initially only to change their minds in the course of time. Yeji assembly tum ahyase nanso so emre ni kodanim no na yasese ade. But you can have a change of mind and behavior towards an information when you find out that it is not credible. However, when the information is credible, there is no reason for a change of mind. Now, so ubetimi enya jin sakra eni niye ewa sembi ya ubetimu. So if you share mu se asemno and from sebi wahu. Now, so se asemno aya no kwa chodo dojia eni na nyaso biya niwa ubetimi amau asesa waje. What can be said about people who get a change of mind about God's spiritual information like Adam and Eve and Lot's wife? A dear man, you bet to me a cafe nipa. Was it Sawajin, Ephraim, and Copon Sun Sun Mosemo, at to say Adam Nehawa, Enna, Lot, Liri, and so? Such people have the problem of comfortability and insecurity. How are some crossroads wrong? Aye, I hold you. Any mehua and Tommy. When God told Adam and Eve not to touch the forbidden tree, per their contrary action later, you can deduce that they were not comfortable with moving around with that restriction.
98.3 FM.
Wabra, a radical hawa. And Adam said, Mon so diana wabra won no mono. Wonia, a chill away every chase. Na, wahun tumu se, wonin nem wa, sa, or shadow, a dawansi. When you live in the house and are comfortable with the rule given, you don't mind any restriction about not entering another room. Say, what if you have been? No, you, I will then be a dear bow in mu nehua. And foul, a war, and she say, be a fat dance for be here. On the mind of Eve, to feel comfortable and secured, she should be allowed to touch every tree in the garden. And wo hawa ajemu no. The ebe man who had jujuno man who had tono no. And he said, I was here again. No, die biara. And wo kyo no no. Utimide nisa. Eso. Lot's wife did the opposite. Lot, you really die. Oye, wo kofofosu. She was already comfortable and satisfied with the environment she was living in mentally. Onudie na no ho ajejero enna de ho atono ewo babia na otie no ewo na dwenem. She was comfortable with the lifestyle of Sodom and Gomorrah, so moving to a new and unknown location made her insecure and uncertain about her future. Now the word you do, Ewa Braba, no born was Sodom, any Gomorrah. No. And when she said, oh, she ho, no, I call, baby, so for our own nimino. No, a man who in tunnel, a funny dachy. With all of that going through her mind, that was why she turned to look at the comfort zone she was leaving behind. Na sadia ina ekosu ona jire muntino. Emi ema odani neni, eshe bebi anane huwa jujo no mwa. Na ojawo nechino. I call it the syndrome of comfortability and insecurity. me hwemo tibia e komo a edi ahojo ene me ho entre me eba. These two always go together. Samuel Mamido, the Bia and Antibom. When someone is comfortable with a situation, such one feels very insecure about moving to a new location. So, Obi, El Jujunu, El Tibia Bimua, Sani Pakloro, Aya, Upesan Unico Baby Sufra, Aya, the whole train of Papa. Yes. Such people have a problem of change. Change is very difficult for them. Nipe tisano, wamu ansisa ye ehu hao, na ansisa e dima wamba. You can understand this better when you are around a child. Ubetumi ati wea sepa, se base uni abofrebi ene wawa. Put a child in a beautiful living room with playing toys and forbid him from playing with the toys. Fa abofratina, e daya, e fa yesisi mupa, ne fa chobi, nye ma ye di diaglo, e si simbebre, ne kachel se, o shenu anfanin sa zuso, Chobi and I did the diagonal. Because the child does not feel comfortable with that, he will surely touch the toys when you leave the room. It's like say Abofrado, ne un tono wo sa sevra wa kachere nanti. Se un free them wo pe odine sabe kwa koso Chobi na udiasisi wano. When you tell the child to leave the living room because you found out that he didn't obey your instructions as you wanted him to read his book, you will notice that as he leaves the living room, he turns to look at the location of the toys. So catch up a friend and say, I'm free a dining room, say, oh, Mr. Wantier, and she say, how the man, no. It's as an old person cooking kind of woman. Uba, who say, Abra, oh, free dining, no. Uba, so I done in any Edia coffee, baby, Udi Chobin, a Guguiano. When the child did not feel comfortable, he played with the toys. When you tried to move him away from his comfortability, he showed in his attitude that you are moving him away from what he likes. Wabra na bu fia na wun enton yiye no. Wadi chobi no a wudi sisi honi kodi agrom. E ba se wuyi me fi, e dan yuma ane hon ajuji no mu mono. O san sisi yue, e ma u wane ni e mu se, uyi me fi, adi ane ni ji hon. That is how human beings have been. Sa ene nipa daseni ya babeye. It is difficult to move them away from the things they like and feel comfortable with. Eh de se ube yi won free and near ma wope. Na won wwa juju won ewa won. Lot's wife was telling the angels that, oh, you are moving me away from where I feel comfortable and secure for a long time. Now, Lot, you will catch me above for the, oh, mu yi ni e fri baby a matra che, na me vun se si adjo jume ewa ha. Human beings simply don't agree with God that some locations are not good for our habitation. Nipa da soni, ebi nyame nyaje se, bebi oha, enye se, ye beche ho. We want to be where we feel comfortable and secured, not where God wants us to be. Ye pese ye tre bebi a yen, ye ho jodu yen, ne ye ho to yen, enye bebi a nyan kupon, e pese ye tre. People are very comfortable with this world. and don't want any change in their lifestyle that will take them to the everlasting location of heaven. Amen.
Amen.
Any power did you know we are seeing power? And to all in Pennsylvania or Abraba or Bar, a duo in Beko, heaven, a hodie, da enqua, a one. Another reason that caused Lot's wife to feel bad about leaving the sinful land is being used to. In Nassau Biwa, a man Lot, you know, no one tunnel. So on free as I say bonny in the soon say. And yet Tibia Ukobo a friend. And then me a fa and I say I can help. She was used to the lifestyle of Sodom and Gomorrah. So living there psychologically was a problem. Mm-hmm. Now Sodom and Gomorrah Brabono na I can help. Na me na fa. Then ti won't jaho na gimono. Now, how can she power a man? She had become accustomed to the lifestyle of the sinful environment. Baby, I know Tia na boni kosono, abraba na kosohono, na kaleho. When you stay at a location for a long time and you are affected by it, you adapt to its norms. So tina baby chepa na ho niema no e ka ho a obo se e mu si se ene niema e koso yina na fa. This generation is like that too. So I want to assure you sanity. People are used to the worldly standards of life and feel comfortable in it, so it is extremely difficult to change their lifestyles. Abraba wo wiase ha no aka nipa ho ama ye ho ajuju yen ewom enu ti adi pa se obemu wa se sa abraba wo bon. Humanity have become used to the worldly norms that happen around them and have taken them to be normal in their eyes. Nipa da semi aba ama and wiase nema akoso wo ye ho no ani afa ma kai ho nti afa ne se enya hwe e wo ye ankasa ye nisu. People have taken this sinful world as a part of their life, so they have become used to its sinful ways. Nipa da semi afa ewiase aboni koso omu ise e kan wa bra bo sa na ewiase no etie enu nti ama boni e koso omu no akai ho. They want to enjoy the comfort and the fashion of this world, therefore turning on a new leaf is a big problem. Wo pese wo ojuju onu wani ji e wo ewiase Nema ekoso no mu emi nti se odani efri ho pa kwa blabo fufuru mu no eye o how can she pa. It is difficult for people to turn away from the sinful world they have lived in for a long time. Eh din pa se ni pa betani ho fri ewi asiria bonya yebu ma watri mu ache pa. Like Lot's wife, changing from the old lifestyle to be in the new life God intended for them is very difficult for today's generation. Akwa se Lot yere no se no osi san afri abrabo dada na omu e di akọ abrabo fufura na nyankopon abọ ni tim po amano no. Sama sa won to atoso enso eye yen deba. That is why those who physically carry their bodies to God's church find it difficult to change from their old lifestyles. and enti ana ama binu mwa wadini nipedia ekwa kina nyanko pan sori den mumpo e yane din so basi se e fi abrapo data uomono they carry the syndrome of comfortability and the situation that makes it difficult for people to change into God's house. What is that to be an outcome of my whole journey? Ah, Emma, I had been saying the passes on. I did a cotton and coupon a film. Their whole life is full of worldly things, so they find it difficult to abandon them. 98.3 Like Lot's wife and the child I described, they are telling God that, don't move me away from the sinful world because I like it here. It is a lot, you know, any of the Medana DCCI. Or can't you and Coupon say, oh, may you mean free a Viasi Bonimo? It's I say, many Jehovah. If you have such a mindset, God is right to leave you behind and not allow you into the holy city of heaven because you like this sinful world. Society in Trimodia. And you are not Yami Dibim, so wait your watching her. Now, on my own call, having Kroku Kronum is answer. When you see ya, Bonin, I am Moon Manu. Your mindset and behavior should correspond with God's information you hear. If you really want to be in heaven, I will say, what Jane and you will need. And in your coupon system, I send my obetiano, and in the call, say heaven power and our person. There are many so-called Christians and unbelievers who have heard God's message of heaven, yet their actions show that they don't want to go there. Efa heaven, nancy so, one year, and you're hot and walk back. As Lot's wife found it difficult to abandon Sodom on her mind, so some people find it difficult to do away with worldly things. Said you know, Lot, you know, I am a deep passer, will be just Sodom hot and one agilimono. Sa, many puppy brains, so I want ding. So they can't forget about their former lifestyles and live a new life to please God. They think smoking, intake of alcohol, sexual immorality, and every sinful behavior are part of human life. Eyo imagine say, who smoke cigarette? And I say, oh, no, sir. And I say, a Germanian man, a yellow Viasihano, any bonny be a yellow, any day, can you pass any abrabo? Lot's wife had been very accustomed to Sodom, but she forgot that they moved in there from an initial location. Lot, you know, none of you are to Sodom, pa. Now, none of you are to say, well, it's your baby and a better house. Likewise, people are comfortable with the lifestyle of this world to think that it is part of human life, forgetting as well that we moved in here from a spiritual world. Yes, so you want to do a wabrapa, you upon Viasia. Abbe, I just say, a canipada seni abrabaho. Yes, so you are, she said, yes, so you see some and a bar who name him. Meaning, God did not create humanity initially like that. But moving into this physical world from God's creative intention has caused that. Let me say, Nyankopon asasien wa moni pasa. Na susu wa bra ye ban wiase a. E fi Nyankopon body adwene mo no. Enu ena ama akofa we yin aba. People don't accept that this world is not our original home. Eni pa nti asese. Sasasi we. Enye e fi pa asasien no Awurade nyame ahyehyɛ ama ye. We are living in the world dominated by demons. Yet in Russia, money and this one. The third reason why Law's wife changed her behavior in the middle of her journey was due to lack of understanding. In Yaswa Tosumian San, Emma Lottery Renu, SSA, Nitibia. Ewo akwentu anu otuli mfifi enu. Eye nchasea na oni. If she understood the message of the angels, she wouldn't behave the way she did. Se oti asemna abofo de kaya na sipa. Anka onye nyo eye. All those who change their behavior along the way lack initial understanding. Obia ashasi oti adie biasi. Na oko ne minua osisano. Semi palo. Ashasi elu adie oye elu wanjasi. God's message through the angels was, leave because I am going to destroy this place. Asema eradinya mi ekafa abofo no menese. Mun fiha. It's as if my baby say asasi. If Lot's wife really understood that, she wouldn't look behind. Say Lot, you didn't tiasie pa and call Fenechi. Because looking behind means she was emotionally connected to the sinful place. And God was right to destroy her as the sinful people behind. It's answer. Nechia na ohenu. Nechia se. Watinkemunu. Na one adiboye fione wone chini epe. Enuntime nyankupo dibin. So besedo. Se adiboye fwa e wone chini. Furthermore, if she understood that, looking forward will give her life, she would not look behind. Ebi ohun se no o ti ase pa se se o vele ni ntia en ko mo me di bebre no pa en ko vele ti. It all amounts to lack of understanding. Ina en ti ase na oni. If people of this world understand that, turning their backs on God to indulge in sinful things will allow God to destroy them with demons in the hellfire, they will not behave the way they do. Se mi pe wo yasi ati asese. Se ye dani ye chima nyankupon. Na ye ye bumi e wo yasi ha. Ebe ma nyankupon kwen. No wa se ye mi ahon moni roja e nyum denu pa. Kwa nye nye ma. Kwa ye no. There are many people who don't even understand why they go to church. They behave like Lot's wife. You will meet up with me in Oha. I saw you cry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. What message did you hear to leave the world and go to church? Only to turn your back to the sinful world again. Edi asem en asase uti ya. E ma uje yasi na uko asore. Na sevye usa eja asore na sako vyasi biyo. they are also suffering from the same psychological problem. They agreed to move out of the world, but did not agree to change their behavior. What Tiasse over three years, name one Tiasse, what was his hour, bravo. As you hear me today, if you want to go to heaven where there is peace and joy, decide to abandon the worldly lifestyle. Send your team in a day. So, person call heaven up. As soon as you get me a media or party, and a swaggy posse, ube jai if yasi abrabono. And those of you who are already in church but don't want to change your worldly lifestyle, you are behaving like Lot's wife. Mususwa, mutiasore mudada, na mumpesa mubesi se yasi abrabono. Musumo yet to say Lot yellow. If you don't want to look forward in God's direction, but want to look back at your worldly comfort zone, why did you agree to go to church in the first place? Some person over here in your coupon, a quiso. Nemo, who person over here, a quiche, baby, a yassi, I don't want to do a whole, ever one. Argentina, Shasin, Utia, Shasin, Obekoso. God has sent me with a message of deliverance from this sinful world he is going to destroy with fire. Don't let your love for this world hinder you. Eradi yami asrami. Seminfa o GMRO. Enfi viasi aboni ayemumai. Namema o da uwome viasi. Ensi wokoi. This world is like university campus where the lecturers see students come and go. And we are seeing, according to say, school problem, yet it was Shadia. Now, when the Shadia, what do you say? A shuffle, walk up now a business ever. The world remains the same, awaiting for its destruction by God the Creator. But many generations are passing through. And we are saying, said the tear, sa and a tear. No more a tear said, no more boy, we are saying, or best said, Nancy, I want your trust to be brave and a demo of his son. God has the same message of deliverance from this sinful world, but the response differs from generation to generation. A radio or dear asema or the catcher, a yassi for a free, a yassi bonim. Nessus, a moyero, a yadimen, a melody. I want to atrasobia a swam way. That is why the Lord Jesus, who sees all generations, want us to learn lessons from past generations. And in ti, and in radinya kupanwa, wani wani want to aswa yira hano, wapesi yesio bibi free, I want to aswa abechemu konmo. Let's hear the Lord Jesus as he compares this generation to another generation as we read Luke chapter 11, verse 32. Wabra yebe kan lukan sempa ti du bako chichemu ediasa milunu yentie nyefye wadi yesu wabra wadi I want to atwaswa yi etuto I want to atwaswa fufo. The men of Nineveh will rise up in the judgment with this generation and condemn it, for they repented at the preaching of Jonah. And indeed, a greater than Jonah is here. Was he? Nineveh, a member so you are temum. Na what bu sa won to atwa so for. Is an se wasakla wajin wabra jona ekanya misem chemo. Na no kwaini de suche jona ewa. Here again, the Lord Jesus is comparing generations.
A high subiolo.
A radi Jesu Christo de a want to atwaso at toho. He said, the men of Nineveh will rise up and condemn this generation because they did not have the privilege we have. Wasi, Nineveh mema, ever so ye busa want to atwaso ifo, echese. Yei akwenya ye yano, womo enye bisa. The comparison is that when they heard the doom message from Jonah, they repented by changing their ways. But this generation has a greater preacher than Jonah in the person of Jesus Christ our Lord, who knows every truth, but we refuse to change. And to whom he said, Wabra muti musia semu ne free Jonah Hobart. Almost the same one coin. Now, if you want to persuade it, what will say Pacafa or Sita Jonah? Ah, yeah, over Yesu Christa. O name no quarry now. Now, so so, yempese, yabesis. Why the Lord said the men of Nineveh will condemn this generation is that he expects people of this age to change when you hear a damning message again from God. The entire radical said, "Nini wa mema besoye busa wonto atwaswe efo eni se. Ope se, nipe wa wonto atwaswe imu. Yesu saya jen, sa oti musia semwa, ife nyankupo wa." That is why the Lord Jesus again compares this generation to the people of Nineveh. And indeed, and Rabbi Yesu Christo, Eddie, I want to us way, Etutu Nipa, ne wo Nineveh. When God, the owner of everything, sent a damning message through Jonah that he was going to do evil against them, they all repented. And Radia, Adia, you know, Wabu, Wabra, or the Monsieur Semfa, Jonah Mukokacha, or say, Obeya boni biye tia wano. Womu nina esakla wabi. But according to the analysis of the Lord Jesus, when this generation hears another damning message from the same God, they refuse to change their ways. Now if you see where in your soul, Rabbi Yesu Christo, where ya? Or Pacha said, I want to atwaso Yesu. Yet you must send me be fair radi Yankopo. Nansuso, Yempese, Yabesis Ayako. We are like Lot's wife. Yes, a lot to hear. She heard that she shouldn't turn behind because of the raging fire. Yet she didn't change her mindset about the sinful place. Oti se, eni se ochanu ni echenechi, esan ejanwa na echenu. Nansusu wansi sanajin, anfaboni assassin ho. This generation has also heard a serious message about an ending hellfire. Yet, they refuse to change their ways. I want to advise you so, Yate asema rupa a fa eja eminda e fa hello. Then susu yempese yebesisa yakwe. As I said earlier, comfortability makes it difficult for people to change and yield to God, even when they hear a damning message about where they live. Tell you makani dadano. Say, what did you do, baby? No, my head did pass on Bessisan. na waja huna abanyame e wumu sebi ya obe tia semboni bimpo afa bebia utienu comfortability lets people become self-centered and not take God's spiritual information serious. Se wujo jiwa e ma wu kwa na ya ujin e nunti se nyanku ponsi sumua sembi ba umfanuwa enibresi. Time is gone. I will come next week, God willing, to continue this message. But I want you to understand this morning that don't let the comfortability of this world prevent you from being at the location of heaven where God wants you to be. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
As usual, I want you to give your life to Jesus by saying these words after me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes,
forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you this morning.
Yes, Lord.
For speaking to the people of this generation.
Amen.
So that they will compare and learn lessons from the past generations.
Amen.
In order not to be destroyed.
Yes, Lord.
In the hellfire.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Onua dofo utie ye wo Silver FM kwasi ada no pa biara eye nonson kosi no wotwe obati Reverend Kuku Dazi Ephraim enka ewo nsempa ebetwe mu afri ewiase ahoto a edi okobani mu ehun na se u pa sori akọ na bebi a wo no entimi enti chechew ema ententio ma wuntimi enyane meto yesu a bra ye wokase Grand Filling Station e wokase uduru abehu sekwan da ne nchemu esane kofom ukwa kosi fom ho a enko bebi abium na ni faso ho a obehu se Iron Gate wo ho a asor no enhyehye ye boso eye no nkro ena no pai ukwada enyumre no num ne fa eye Bible adesua Sani fiada enyumre no num ni fansu ye oja oshie empaye odofo bra na fa otuma bobo ye dia no na ye mompa ye nsum fe urade ne nsum nyame yi nko heaven. Amen. And na ye papa sama waka a ebium reason why a not ye echa na ni ekohwe Sodom ene se comfortability ene insecurity anase being used to anase ahotobia no owo wo kuro na no otim no nti asɛ wo firi hɔ no na ayɛ dia ma no sɛ anyɛma bi a me wo hɔ no me ni gye ho ba bi a me tie saa na me yɛ me niema ɛhɔ na me pɛ ɛde ma me sɛ yɛ saa de makɔ ba bi foforɔ ɛnɛ saa na kristofo bebre ti wo wo wiase ɛna wo awo sɛ wasakra nyame si hwɛ wanim tie na kɔ wo ba nyame fi a hwɛ wanim tie na sum nyame yiye na firi ojem na kɔ dan kwam wo betra sori fi a odi de no wo wiase no mwetwa nani ahwe na chi eno ana osaye ni wo asori dem enam se wo wiase na wo pa asori na wanja ewiase suman no wo na chi nti wo ba asori a odi wiase suman na betra sori dem ena ofi se eye kama ana se enye hwe eno ana mepe na wote asori dem de ewiasefo ye nyina wo ye bi ewiasefo anyum nyina wo tie bi ewiasefo nyina wo sa bi de ewiasefo no ma ye akoh any rawa numbi. Na sesuma we and a lot yere ye ya. Nyame ekum wane admoye funi in a fry. And to sa wuso ba kwa sorry. Na so be ye de we as a fo ya. E jane ba ebe show ni we as a funi yina. Nyame shra so. Amen.
Amen. Dada Radin Shrao, baby ame kanse and someone who radina moso ke kano. E wose ubi a wuti bia u jin hu ye pa isan se and someone who can ya dia ye ye pepe 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 pepe. Inti e wose ye ni to me e ba ye honso. Na ye to me e jane e free ya bra ba ye ba ye ni ma ye honso emma ye hu se de ye namono enye. En phantom wef e free lot e yere ho e ba ye e ya de kronwa ena yenso ye guswa ye ye ene se we are se ene yafa
8.3 FM
being used to we are se ne yafa ya traboni mwa che ya boy jamaya che ye din konkonsa che chese abrabobonia nyamese ompeno ya ya che pa inti ama yintumi in free hon na e ya dia e diye nya na nsema urade ena moso eken e wose ma yeni eba ye honso pa na yetumi ejani free sa enye ma ye hon isan se se urade akase mbi na se sa semuna wakano ye yanfa nye bibi anase ye kudia chirinti abetra ye mu ama enye nsunsansu boni bi ewe ye mu akaye mu inti ye chwe ye hon free hon na ye ye din na we na ene urade enam dada woso ama uma ye hunu se ema ye ntena se mfane sa isan se e hupa se ade amaya che na mekoswa isan se maya che ntimi ntumi ende me humfri mu mfat se de wode nkwala ye mfante ho no manage pa isan se aye no kure se akwala de se wode ade bi a nani je ho esi nanim na ka no ho a ebe ye din se obekan se onyaye empo bra wuyi na firi ho no na nani di echi sa pepepepepe ene ye ye because yet ya sorry nanso yesu ban dada no yentumi enwane firi ho isan se sade no ene ya fa but okoko ba wode ma ye nenene se sade ne nyina no e de yebeko oseye mu se de de lot yire e ko oseye mu no dada urade nshira o ba
amen ene urade nshira ona samye no modu pa na bibi amefaye alikunti ya ibinem sisa o maji abira omutu ana mo binu e won finfin e bedru finfin no ma sa o maji no e lack of understanding now kind and cre e dine ma o sisa wadwi initial e dine ma utu ana mo no na chese en cre pa se ana mo na na utu no na won ti ase en ti e kodru finfin o sisa wadwi no say a lot, you know, a year, you know, a catcher's own free, so don't crumble on. Our friend, and then a good room fifty, a good channel. They just want tears, and I say, one tears, semana, angels and a catcher. So soon as you will be as here, and then a more page hours, say, silver some, you are Jesus Christo. Now, Barbara was training, a good room fifty, if we are sent out within the train. No, I have to any. I go show you as. Hey, near ma, who we as here in fact? What you have to me say? Obey free we as. But when you to me say, near ma who we as here? Obey Jai. In the side, I just say who need to as here. Say that they can. In the ma, or do I own my we as? And see, have no coin. That I here for to me. Say, we as here to say, university campus, ah lectures, oh. A big piano, students, a bum pico, by lectures in a more order. Sandy, we ask his wife. Generation, a bacco, ne we ask in a train. Say, Mira, I bessay. And see, I mean, in my also. So, the Jonah, and Mary and Fatum, I bring yesterday, I want to atwas homian, I am Fatum. Say, Omoa, no more tiasi, and oh, Ninivy, Sam Reno. Jonah car. A seven hour no tiasi. Omo ni nasa cry. By end ye, ya ti ukwaji esimi, atia, 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 ya mpese ya besakra. Ne chese, ye ni tiasi ye. Si ye ni, ya on tiasi ye pa. Ni ye nim. Si ye wiasi, e ba be say, abwani fwani, a umwani ya.
and kebe yebe sakra na even asema mu odupa na aba no ye onfa to nie no na so yebe se yebe sakra
silver 93 FM
na nsami ama ye nimra ya wo na ye hu se esese yesesa ni nyanti asie ni esesa ni etu anamoa esene fata amen
amen papa Yakupon Shaw, or being for more beautiful. Yakupon Shaw, pa, a one so deep a messenger, or de amaye. Papa me, a dear, do in Tia my Christopher, your sign ye chi. It's as ye hear ye say more. Ye hear ni ye woo ye say. I name woo ye say, Naminya, access to we, mean access to we, mean access to we, but me by Christomono, me mean ya. Na mfobia na wasa kemi chumini umutu wa na mwono Kristo mwono miinyasa aha ni jede bia na mekwa na wase papa ho oma kwa maho mfa trya maho oma mfa dress ni basa basa bi but unu se yu ya sene die ube tinya kwa in aye free sa sede ya pita ye no yesu uwechi onu hu se ene se wewudi ya ene bibia tuwe kwa na sa kone chi onle se Kristo be mwono unu hu se sabi vyo kwa ye no enye inti ne papa biye yeni pa inti obi a wutie programi waye nshira nshira waye de se wonya second opportunity and as wonya second chance se utumi ema wadwen esan eba ho inti se bibi inti ama wasan free Kristo mu ene nyame na papa so e ka kire wo se san bra mema wani no ene wiase afefe de no entwo nko papa nyakopo nshira wo fa me fa cho aseme na oketwa to na ene de no papa yede aba ewiye
This is my last word, please. Don't let the comfortability of this world prevent you from receiving God's salvation. When you are married, when you are married, and you are married, why? This world you see will burn with fire like Sodom and Gomorrah.
Silver, 98.2.
Ebeshi, it is a Sodom and Gomorrah. Be wise and look up to God and live holy for eternity. If you decide that, He will deliver you free of charge because He has the absolute power. That is why I always tell you that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.
Would you become every